Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Seaman Dick stealing all his reindeers, blowing on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hey, there's talking to say the prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Good morning, you guys. Happy Vlogmas Day 7, right? Or is it 6? Happy Vlogmas Day 7, I think. Okay, today we're going to be doing a lot of fun stuff. Right now, I'm going to go with my dad to Home Depot. I don't know what he needs, but I sure want to go look at the plants. So, if I find anything cool, I'll definitely show you guys. What else? What else? We're going to a craft fair today, so that'll be super fun. I'm going with my mom, and then after, my mom and some family friends, Ava's mom and Ava's grandma, are going to make jalapeno jelly together. So me and Ava are going to go to Bath & Body Works and maybe the outlets, because I have to return some stuff. So yeah, that's the plan for today, so it should be super fun. Let's go. Okay, hey guys, we made it to the craft fair. It's a lot smaller than we thought, huh, Mom?
Yes.
She said yes.
Anyway, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog because it seems like there's not a lot of people here, so there you go. Maybe you'll get some phone clips, but there. Okay, bye. So we just left. We were there for probably like 30-ish minutes, but now we're going to like another little shop. So I'll probably film at that one. So yeah, we just got some jam and then what else?
Candle.
And she got a candle.
Stocking stuffers.
And some stocking stuffers. I'll insert the pictures that I took for my photography project here. So.
So, starting route to 423 East Monroe Avenue.
My car just almost like didn't start, so. Was that fun?
Yeah.
In half what a mile, said. Turn left onto South Verrado Way.
See you there?
It's been recording.
Seriously? What the hell? Okay, guys, so it's me. I'm me and you're.
That was a terrible
intro. Hey, guys, it's Brooke. We're here at the outlets. We just need to go to one store. We've been waiting in this line to turn for about, 17 million minutes. Basically, we just got some McDonald's for a little quick snack, if you know what I mean. So. We just need to go to American Eagle. I need to return a couple pair of jeans or like exchange them. So there you go. Just say hey, it's me, Aza.
Hey, it's me, Ava. I'm in every Vlogmas there has been so far. So
no, we weren't in the first one.
I wasn't. Oh yeah, that's because you filmed on the way home.
Take the L.
Okay, bye.
Okay, so we just got done at American Eagle. Say hi, Ava.
Hi.
She's a little embarrassed. So we're gonna go to Bath & Body Works now because it's candle day and I'm super excited about that. Gonna get some Christmas presents. We need to hurry. Okay, bye.
We got really good deals.
Hey guys, so we are done at the outlets. We balled up at Bath & Body Works. We got such a good deal. So we're gonna show you what we got.
Okay, so I got frosted cranberry soap.
I got champagne toast, one of my favorite all-time scents. All-time favorite scents.
She didn't wrap mine, that was rude. Well, I got frosted cranberry again. Go figure. Okay, take frosting.
Okay. And then I got another candle. This is mahogany coconut. Love this one. Okay, and then I went to American Eagle. Okay, and I got 2 pairs of jeans. I didn't try them on because it was a literal madhouse and the line was so long. Oh gosh. I'll try these on in a separate portion so that you guys can see. But these are just stretchy mom jeans and they look like these. And then there's just like a whole left of me. They're kind of hard to show. And then I got, there goes the candle. I got these pair of jeans. And then they just have like holes everywhere. Okay, that was our haul. We'll see you later. We'll probably see more of Ava. I think we're going to dinner or something.
Yeah. We're vlogging at dinner.
Yeah. Okay, anyway, peace out, Girl Scout. Hopefully this was in frame. Probably wasn't. Okay, so these are the pair of jeans. I think they're the second ones I showed you guys. They're pretty cute. I didn't think I was gonna like them, but like they're okay. This hole is a little weird, but I think they look okay. I will link these down below if you guys want them. These are, I think, the first pair of jeans I showed you. They're the mom jeans. These are so freaking comfortable. I love them. And they're just like simple, easy to throw on. So if I can find them, I'll try to link these down below as well. So. Hey guys, so we just picked up my car from the shop because I had to replace the batteries. So now we're here. I'm still with Ava, as you can hear heavy breathing in the background.
I was not breathing.
I'm just joking.
Okay.
But we're gonna repot some cactus right now. The cerebral spiral. It'll be posted on my Etsy shop, which I'll link down below for you guys. So you guys should really go buy those cactus. So we'll catch up with you once we're home. We're just the J
train. That was dumb.
So now we're gonna go home. Okay, everybody, put your seat belts on.
And currently it's raining.
Oh yeah, raining in Arizona.